The Guam Visitors Bureau CEO and President and the GVB Board of Directors have ultimately ignored each other for more than 6 months. The tensions between board members and CEO Carl Gutierrez boiling over during its meeting held back on May 12. An eternal feud after Gutierrez launched an investigation into alleged ethical and open government violations by the board. Gutierrez accusing them of handling specific incentives that could benefit their businesses, such as airlines and hotels. Since then, all GVB board meetings have been suspended, awaiting a legal response. Today, the GVB membership were back in one room to go over a potential resolution so they can get back to work. GVB legal counsel Joseph McDonald discussed proposed bylaws of GVB and the enabling laws in an effort to ease the disparity between management and the board.
Now we have come up with proposed bylaws for the membership here to be able to look at it, and if they think it's good, then they in January will vote to accept the new bylaws, and then we can start begin actually operating with the two sections, the bylaws and the enabling law, in congruency.
Despite not meeting with the board, however, Gutierrez says his agency is doing well without them.
Without a board, I'm not saying they don't need them, but without a board, we have really exceeded all expectations. And so somebody is saying that this fight is causing a problem. It's not. We're actually tripling what the board in the beginning wanted to speculate, but we are doing well without a board. And not that we don't need them, but certainly we can do right now what we're doing, and it's enhancing the tourism industry for Guam.
Whether today's meeting could result in some peace between them is anyone's guess. GVB's next membership meeting will be held in January. That's when board members will get time to review the proposed bylaws and enabling laws. Members will also have the opportunity to either approve or reject the proposal. Daniel Perez, KUAM News.